Apparently, you feel you don't need an advanced degree in robotics to operate that. It's the compression platform again. That you need a dramatic mass change, right? What's that saying about daylight savings time? Fall back, spring forward? Personally, I think daylight savings is absolutely useless and ludicrous, right? Oh. got to be kidding me. Gum? Oh, there's some on my shoe. This area is extremely flooded. What's going on here? Could have been much, much worse. Once I traveled back to a time when people were more refined, classier even. You know, the best part about traveling in the future is coming back with the clothes and going to sci-fi conventions. You know, in the future, they still don't have flying cars. I'll have to add that to my list of inventions that I must construct when I get out of wherever I am right now. Yes, there's an electric converter up there. Ike has very interesting nutritional requirements. Steel ball bearings, asparagus, uranium-235. Whatever he has a craving for, I suppose. Go, kid, go! Throw! Well, all right then. Haven't you been through this hallway before? Ugh. These hallways are all starting to look the same to me. Dodecahedron. Try saying that three times fast. Dodecahedron, dodecahedron, dodecahedron. dodecahedron. Try saying that three times fast. Dodecahedron, dodecahedron, dodecahedron. Mike just sent me a message through the security uplink. He found your luggage in the front hall and would like to apologize for eating your pants.